today I'm gonna make a rubber band ball that looks like this.
So some are falling.
We have a lot of rubber band balls. So we put as many as you want on your hand. Not only one. That's not a rubber band ball. Not two. As long as it's big. And if I can't do it, my mom's gonna try to help me. So you get all of these, you open it, you get another one, and then you squeeze the middle, you put it inside the hole, you let all of those go, you put that inside a hole, and then you pull this one, but I'm bad at doing this. Oh, there you go. Pull this one, and then that's how you make a rubber band ball. It's easy. So now we got two.